Welcome to our beginner's course on derivatives. Let's get started by understanding the basics. Derivatives are financial contracts whose value is derived from the performance of an underlying asset, group of assets, or benchmark. These underlying assets can include forex pairs, stocks, bonds, commodities, interest rates, market indexes, or even cryptocurrencies. The value of a derivative fluctuates based on changes in the underlying asset's value, typically over a specified period. You might wonder why traders choose derivatives instead of trading the underlying assets directly. It's a valid question, and several key factors make derivatives an appealing option. Firstly, derivatives often come in standardized contracts with transparent terms and conditions. This standardization reduces uncertainty, allowing traders to fully understand trades before committing. The uniformity also boosts liquidity and appealing ease, enhancing overall appeal. You can customize contracts to align with your goals, risk tolerance, and timeframes, making derivatives highly flexible. One of the main reasons for trading derivatives is to hedge an existing position. Hedging is a risk management strategy that offsets potential losses in one investment by taking an opposite position in a related asset. For example, a farmer might use a futures contract, a type of derivative, to lock in a selling price for their crops before harvest, protecting themselves against potential price declines. Derivatives are also popular for speculation. Traders can use them to forecast underlying asset price movements without owning those assets. This approach is appealing because it typically requires less capital than directly purchasing the underlying asset, while still offering the potential for significant returns if their predictions are correct. Derivatives allow for leverage, which means traders can control large positions with relatively small amount of capital. This can amplify potential gains, but also increases the risk of significant losses. Leverage also enables greater diversification, as you can gain exposure to a wide range of underlying assets, such as stocks, indices, commodities, and currencies, often at a lower cost than purchasing the assets directly. In summary, derivatives are sophisticated financial instruments that play a vital role in modern markets. They provide opportunities for hedging, speculation, and enhancing capital efficiency, making them attractive to a wide range of market participants. However, given their complexity and potential for substantial losses, derivatives warrant a cautious approach. Comprehensive education and diligent risk management are essential when trading derivatives.